Phase 2 clinical trial. Words to know, National Cancer Institute Dictionary of Cancer Terms. Phase 2 clinical trial. A study that tests whether a new treatment works for a certain type of cancer or other disease. For example, whether it shrinks a tumor or improves blood test results. Phase 2 clinical trials may also provide more information about the safety of the new treatment and how the treatment affects the body. Learn more at cancer.gov/dictionary, NIH, National Cancer Institute.